Dr. Vinod Sinha is a great person. He developed a website for blind. What's the mean blind? Visually challenged person. They can't see anything. They are called blind. Okay. So Dr. Vinod Sinha developing a website for the blind. What is mean website? Yes. Website, that means is a place on internet. It is used for getting information about something. So this is called website. So here also Dr. Vinod Sinha discovered a website for the blind person. And this website has extraordinary features. What are the features of this website? Let's see. It can be navigated without mouse. That means it can operate without mouse. Usually all computers have mouses. Okay. So but here this website navigated without any mouse. And second one, it is text speed software. High speed software. Third one, it can be audio based. Dr. Vinod Sinha, he is a aspect in spite of their physical challenges. They were differently able in it. Dear student, no one is born great. One becomes great by his extraordinary work and willpower and great deeds and also perseverance. May they overcome their weaknesses and also disabilities to achieve their goal. And also, here are two stories about a great specially challenged person. Who are they? Yes, you will see in this lesson. Okay, let's start the lesson. First, I read this lesson, listen carefully. The 1992, the Olympics had put Barcelona on the map of the world. Thousands of athletes take part in the games. Why do so many countries send their teams to the Olympics? It is because of the Olympics is one of the world's biggest event. It is an honor for any country to send her athletes to take part in these games. It is not success or failure that counts. What matters is participation in the games. The players put in their best efforts to win. They want to set a new record and become the world's best ever. If you among such players have already been victims of accidents, if few others have been victims of diseases, and none of these see themselves as disabled, they are eager to show that they are champions in their own field. One such champion was Vilma Rudolph of the USA. She is popularly known as the Black Wizard. She had the speed and grace of a deer. Vilma belonged to a large Negro family. In fact, she was the 14th child and was very weak when she was born. At the age of 4, she had an attack of polio and was in the bed for 2 long years. The doctors recommended regular massage to get her limp leg back to normal. Each member in the family spent some time massaging her leg, and in course of time, she was able to walk. She, however, needed special shoes. As her legs became a little stronger, she began to run about and play. At no time did she feel that she was physically handicapped. As years passed, she improved in health and grew strong enough to play basketball for her school. She was always cheerful and active and was full of hope that she would one day be a great player. A trainer of athletics happened to meet her one day. He saw that she was a talented girl and could become a sprinter. She took regular lessons from this coach, which helped her join the American Olympic team that went to Melbourne. At the next 2 Olympics in a row, she became a superstar and won 3 gold medals. She used to say jokingly, "I run first because mine is a large family and I need to get to the dining table first." Yes, today we know what this. In 1992, the Olympics had put Barcelona on the map of the world. Yes, point your strength in 1992. In 1992, the Olympics had put Barcelona on the map of the world. Thousands of athletes take part in these games. Where did the Olympic held? The Olympic held in the place of Barcelona in 1992. Thousands of athletes can participate in this Olympic. Why do so many countries send their teams to the Olympics? Why? Do you know? Yes, let's see the answer. It is because the Olympic is the one of the world's biggest event. What's the mean event? Event and important happening. It is one of the important happening in the world. So all countries like to send their athletes to this Olympic. Okay, so the Olympic is one of the world's biggest event. So all countries send their team to the Olympics. It is an honor for any countries to send their athletes to take part in these games. It is honor of their countries. So in from our country, some of the athletes can participate in this Olympic. It is creating honor to our country. So all countries send their athletes to participating in this Olympics. Where it is held? It is held in Barcelona in the year 1992. So many countries send their athletes to participate in this Olympic and because it's created honor. It is honor for our country. So it is not success or failure that counts. What matters is participation in the games. Yes, dear student, here the success or failure not counts. Only participation is important here. Participation is counts here. So all countries send their athletes to participate in this Olympic Act. The players put in their best efforts to win. That means all players try to get win. They all had so many efforts to win. They want to set a new record and become the world's best ever. They all are participated in this Olympic Act and also they are trying to reach their goal. They are trying to set a new record and become the world's best ever. So they are trying to. They are hard worker. They are doing hard work. In few among such players have already been victim of accidents. A few others have been victims of diseases. So some of the persons are physically challenged persons, victim of some of the accidents and victim of some of the diseases. That means they have suffering from some of the different types of diseases. They have already been victim of the accident. So at none of these see themselves as disabled. They are eager to show that they are champions in their own field. Yes, dear student, they are don't think about their any physical challenges, only think about their goal. So they all are very good players and they all are champions in their own field. One such champion was Wilma Rudolph. Who is she? Wilma Rudolph. She is from USA. Wilma Rudolph. She is from USA. She is popularly known as Black Gazelle. Black Gazelle. What's the name Gazelle? Yes. Gazelle, that means it is deer like animal. That means it is very fastest runner of animal. So Black Gazelle. She got the title of Black Gazelle. Wilma Rudolph. She is from USA. She had the speed and grace of a deer. She had a speed and a grace of a deer. How the deer runs? The deer runs very child of their parent. So at the age of 4, she had an attack of polio. She attacked by polio. She attacked by polio. In the age of 4, in the age of 4, she had attacked by the polio. Was in the bed for 2 long years. Doctor suggested to her she was hospitalized and she was lying on the bed for 2 years. How many years? 2 years. She taking bed rest for the 2 years because of she attacked by the polio for the age of 4. So dear student, the doctors recommended regular massage to get her limb length back to normal. The doctor suggests to her, the doctor advised to regular massage to get her limb length to back normal. So they advised regular massage. Each member in the family spent some time massaging her leg and most of the time she was able to walk. After the some days, she and their family members spending their whole time to massaging on her leg because it helps to get back her leg to normal. So doctor suggested them. So all family members take their own time to regular massage on her leg. It helps to her become very cute and in course of time she was able to walk because of regular massage. She however needed special shoes. She was needed a special shoes for walking and she needed special shoes for running also. As her legs become a little stronger, she began to run about and play. Yes, when she become stronger, that means when she become cute, she was began to run about and play. She participated in running competition and also she was participated in playing also, different types of playing. At no time did she feel that she was physically handicapped. She never think about the physically handicapped, physically challenges. Only she concentrate on the goal. As years passed, she improved in health and grew strong enough to play basketball for the school. Yes, after the some time, after the some years, she improved in their health and next she did take part in basketball. She was always cheerful and active and was full of hope that she would want to be a great player. Yes, dear student, she is not a common girl. She is physically challenging girl and she had attacked by polio in the age of 4. Also, she became very cute within 2 or 3 years because of doctor recommended to her for the regular massage on her leg, limb back to back normal. So, she getting very cute for the 3 or 4 years and she took part in basketball playing, she took part in running race in her school time and she was looking very cheerful girl, she was very active girl and also she is full of hope. She has a good hope in their life and one day she will become a good player in her life. Yes, a trainer of athletics happened to meet her one day. A trainer. Who is trainer? We don't know. One of the great trainer to meet her one day. He saw her. She was a talented girl. Yes, and could become a sprinter. The trainer thought of themselves. She will become a good runner of one day. That means she is runner. Sorry, she is a fastest runner. So she will become player one day. She took regular lessons from this coach and which helped her join the American Olympic team that went to Melbourne. Yes, she got training from that trainer She got 3 gold medals in Olympic and where it is held? It is held in Rome. First one she took her in USA Olympic Games. And second one she took her in Olympic Games in where it is held? It is held in Rome. And then she got 3 gold medals. Okay. She used to say joking. Yes. When she was taking the part in telling her opinions, she was saying jokingly, "But I won first because mine is a large family. That means I have a large family. I need to get to the dining table first." Yes. She is running very fast because of she getting a dining table.
Good. Okay.